A family that fights legal battles together stays together. The Sunday, January 14th episode of Keeping Up with the Kardashians was equally filled with drama and laughter as was stuck between battling Essex and being handcuffed to a mime. Seriously, is there anything that woman can't do? Khloe Kardashian and Kylie Jenner. Khloe Kardashian Instagram. Kim hints at Rob's revenge porn fiasco as the topic of brother Rob's legal battles arose. Couldn't help but hint at his bizarre recent behavior with Chyna. Rob having sisters, he should just know better. Should have just controlled himself. Kim said. Rob's July 2017 Instagram tirade, which included him posting explicit unauthorized photos of the mother of his child. Then chimed in defending her brother's actions, saying, he's made out to be this bad guy when she's taunting him. Later, while at S house, Rob called to check in, revealing he'd been in the throes of an 8-hour mediation with Black Chyna. Chris, who appeared fatigued by the ordeal, admitted, it's just stressful because at the end of the day, I'm trying to help him navigate this. As the episode progressed, it became clear that Rob's legal negotiation with Chyna had come to an end. Chris revealed to Khloe we're done with the thing. She added that Black Chyna's gonna sign whatever the family law agreement. While of the lawsuit, Chris did manage to convey that the subject circled around custody payments. Kylie Jenner catches employee taking secret photos. Never without a shortage of fires to put out, Chris found herself in another fiasco as she received a call from in the middle of filming a testimonial. Kylie, who has been surprisingly private during the course of her pregnancy, called her mom in a panic, claiming one of her employees had been photographing her. Chris walked away from the cameras, asking, should we have her arrested? Is this a case for the FBI? Chris later revealed, I really feel bad for Kylie because there's always somebody trying to exploit. And in true Chris form, on top of aiding her children in the various crises, she also managed to be a good sport as daughter Khloe handcuffed her to an actual mime, inspired by a prank Khloe saw on the show Impractical Jokers. Chris, while stressed and busy, did admit that the mime, Pierre, gave her the most laughs she's ever had. Courtney defines her relationship with Yun's Benjima. The episode also followed Courtney as she geared up for her week-long romantic getaway with 24-year-old Bo Yun's Benjima. While somber about the prospect of leaving her kids behind, Courtney revealed she's not ready to mix the two worlds yet when it comes to introducing them to her new man. When it came to the topic of co-parenting with ex Scott Disick as she embarks on her travels, the mother of three admitted, it's frustrating to me to have my co-parenting partner who's not fully reliable. Keeping Up with the Kardashians airs on E! Sundays at 9 p.m. ET. To get breaking celebrity news, hot picks and more delivered straight to your inbox.